It's unusual for you to observe the examination, sir.
That's true. But I hear we have a 12-year-old boy taking the test. I thought I would come out and see what all the excitement was about. Ah,